going crazy, going back and forth in your mind, like should I go or should I stay? Hello guys, welcome again. Today we are with the second episode. Actually, me and Susie are flying to Italy tonight, and it's the night of the 25th. So you imagine, yeah, we've got all the airport basically empty. So let's see, should be fun. Yeah, basically today we will talk about the reason why I think we are all important. So stay tuned to that. Oh, by the way, what do you think of this quote here? Look good, you know.
They're saying we can do better, but we'll never do it. They say we wanna see change, but we'll never wanna step into a light. Let's put some feet to our faith, and we get the life that we choose.
So, as I said, I'm gonna give you three reasons why I believe you are not a mistake, why I believe you are important, why I believe you are unique. So let me start with this. In order for me to prove you that you are important, I would have to give you some facts that shows that you are not a mistake, but you've been chosen. So there's this verse in the Bible when, you know, the Lord is talking with Jeremiah in Jeremiah 1:5, and the Lord is saying to Jeremiah, before you were on your mother's womb, I knew you. And this was weird at first, because I was like, how is that even possible, you know? We're not even created yet. But then I've done some researching and I discovered that there's a very, very interesting and fundamental part that happened at fertilization. So basically, when the sperm and the eggs unite, they form a zygote. So a zygote contains 46 chromosomes, 23 from the male and 23 from the female usually. What happened with the chromosomes is that they basically choose the way you are going to be, basically. So the way you are right now, the way I am right now, is basically being decided way before I even had my first heartbeat.
That's
crazy, because, hear me out. Basically, the chromosomes decide your height. They decide your eyes color, they decide some of, you know, the genetic facts about you. They decide your sex, they decide some of, you know, your health conditions.
Thank you for the word, so sweet.
Really? It's just... Right, let's go. Right, basically now we're running to go and catch one of my brothers. It's been years we haven't seen him. But yeah, we're running late already. We're running late because we need to go and pick up Davide. As I said, one of my brothers is coming to pass.
Is that what? And
spend.
Second?
He's coming to spend New Year's Eve.
Oh yeah.
He's coming to
spend New Year's Eve. That's the reason why you need to get married, yeah?
Jesus! So
someone, yeah? Right on your side, keep on telling you what to say, what not to say, how to say it, etc, etc.
Weather so.
Bye.
Chill, chilly, willy, penguin, feather road. Cause I'm sipping pro. Yeah, that met this
just
pro.
Got here. So that we can do. Yeah, stepping stone. Or they acting up. Get your weapons wrong. They only killing time. Another second gone. I hope you get it. And now you got it tone.
Oh, bellissimo. Che si combina? Ehi da! Buongiorno!
Finally, we're here. All three, yeah, with Dave, the photographer, the man himself. So Dave, please,
hey,
present yourself.
Okay, so I'm Dave, a friend of Saba and Susan.
Yeah.
And yeah, we just met here for what? Celebrating together.
Exactly, New Year's
Eve. The New Year's Eve.
Ooh. And yeah, he's probably going to give me some tips as well for, you know, videography and all that kind of stuff.
Could be, yeah. I like to do this kind of
exactly
stuff.
So he's a content creator as well, and he loves making videos, you know, taking pictures and whatever. And
like,
yeah, exactly. So he's a bit more expert than me.
Nah, don't listen to him.
But yeah, I'm gonna put his Instagram account and photography account, so you can check him out.
Yeah,
they drain this energy from us.
visit Italia. Be my senorita, they've either or I be there. Either way, you need a visa. I ain't talking about MasterCards, debit cards, either. Credit charge, Kermit the Frog, margaritas? Yeah, I heard she got a man, homie. Yeah, yeah, you wanna lay the hands on me. Yeah, but he's just seen.
By the way, another nice thing in Italy is that every time you get a trip, yeah. Wait, sorry if I had to stop this clip, but yeah. That's my number two reasons why I believe you and I are unique and important. So, hear me out. Fingerprints. Yeah, you heard that probably. Fingerprints. Fingerprints are such an amazing thing because they are literally nature proving you that there is no one else exactly like you. There is no one that looked like you in the past. There is no one that looked like you in the present, and there's no one else just like you in the future. And this is so amazing because, as I said on my first point, we basically are formed in a zygon. So the way we are at the moment, we've been formed already even before we were. And our fingerprints are basically formed on the 24th weeks of pregnancy. And that's also amazing because then from that moment onwards, that fingerprint stays with you. And that's so amazing because I believe that God created each one of us with an amazing purpose and each one of us with such a beauty and singularity that we still don't understand it. And you know, those are just two points that I wanted to raise to back up my belief. And yeah, and it's also crazy because it's basically just nature showing you how there's no one else like you, how, you know, you are important out.